Next one, displaying area of the circle, or how to calculating area of the circle. Formula of area of the circle is, as we have well known, area is nothing but area equals to pi r square. How to representing this expression in C syntax is according to syntax of C. Here pi is a symbol. Value of pi is well known for everyone, 3.14. It can be replaced as 22 divided by 7 or 3.14 something. Then how to writing r square inside C program. So C program ko write karne ka ve kya rahega, pi into r square just previous case mein discuss kiya tha. How to calculate square of given number. Here number is nothing but radius. Radius ka agar square nikalna hai to square kya hota hai, number multiply by number. Similarly agar r ka ya radius ka square nikalna hai to radius ka square kya hoga, r multiply by r. It is similar to r square. This is the expression for calculating area of the circle using C program. First of all, its expressions or formula. Then finally, how many inputs are required here? Only one input, only r or radius. Then iska finally se expression ke liye result generate hoga, to result ko store karne ke liye required hoga some result variable for storing area of the circle. To isliye total number of variables kitne use ho rahe hain, iske isme only two variables. Therefore we are declaring two variables initially, void main variable type taken as a float. Because operations kis form mein aayenge, in the form of decimal numbers. Results kis form mein aa raha hai, in the form of decimal, because 3.14 or area may be in decimal. Therefore we are declaring some variables r, or we can say radius. Then resultant variable is area, like that. First of all, reading inputs from a keyboard. तो input से data किसके लिए read कराना है, area के लिए और radius के लिए. Radius, reading radius. Enter radius of the circle. Enter radius of the circle. Next one, जैसे program execute, इस program के respect में number of variables कितने क्यूट रहे हैं? There are two variables, radius r and area. Initial value of radius and area is garbage. Then scanf, whenever this scanf function will be executed, then here scanf ke through inputs kiske liye read karna currently, for radius. Kyunki formula solve karne ke liye inputs mein required kya, radius value, radius ka type kya float. Therefore percent f address of r. Suppose that we are entering something 2, then now 2 is stored inside radius. Next one, simply logics kya honge isko calculate karne ke liye, already we are putting that expressions. Logics for calculating area of the circle, simply area equals to, in place of pi we are writing either 12 divided by 7 or we are writing directly 3.14. here 3.14 is a constant value. Therefore there is no need of declaring separate variables for storing 3.4. 3.4 directly write karna possible. Multiply r square. R square is similar to r multiply by r. Whatever result is calculated, agar is expression ko solve karenge to r multiply by means, sabse pehle first one, r multiply by r is 4, because r ka value kya 2 multiply by 2 is 4, 4 multiply by 3.14 something, I think 12 point something, the result is 12 point something value. Then displaying value of area, printf area is percent f, displaying value of area. This is the program for calculating area of given circle. Clear?